tonight we'll see clouds moving in, but temperatures will be much cooler, dropping down to 22 for the low. We're going to see some much, much cooler temperatures as we head later in the week.
Looks like the lake is open.
The lake is open, yeah. It was just officially cleared yesterday. Both lakes, Mendota and Monona, are open now, free of ice. It's the second earliest ever for Lake Mendota.
Wow. All right. We'll check that in a few minutes. Thank you, Bob. The wind is creating major problems out on the roads this morning. Crews are responding to an overturned semi near Janesville. The semi overturned in the northbound lanes of I-3990. Crews responded just before 10 o'clock this morning near mile marker 77. Traffic is being diverted off the interstate at I-43.